Hey everyone, it's Josh, and we're back with another episode of Sleeping Dogs. The first post main story emission. Well, episode. And as you can see, Wei has a really good looking new suit. He really does clean up nicely. Now with this outfit comes a couple of benefits. For one thing, free your firearm in our safe houses. Secondly, because this is a cop uniform, oh, he won't do it. He's supposed to be a bit of handcuff. Of people. I don't know why he doesn't want to do it though. I mean, to be fair, it's probably because they have her and he has a gun in his pocket, so. But, not certain. Really? Dude, again? This one. How is that guy still driving? Tell you what. You idiot joke. But come on, you know better. Sorry. I don't know what I'm doing, that's the thing. This car was a bad choice. Trying to drive, what does it even look like I'm doing? That was actually ridiculous. You know, something I've been meaning to do for a while, though. Let's show off. What happens with the Vanguard when you hijack? One of those vans. But first, you got it. Yes, I know how to ram in two cars, thank you very much. That's it, I'm restarting. This mission was going horribly from the start. I get you this time. Oh. I see him. Oh. For what that was fun. Hang on. Okay, sure. What's this one? Try it highway. Ah. Yes, I'll be getting this one. I just want to get something else done first. Finally. Wanted to pick some butts. One more to go. We're done. Man, why is not in good shape? Sheldon Showdown. That one's actually a lot of fun. Probably my favorite event. But first, gonna show off what happens when you steal one of these. Yep. The immediate two heat slash wanted level. Same place. Now, before we do anything else, I want to talk to Tran. Hunted by the Neo V. Damn, that's a good girl. That's a beauty. Now. Probably wondering why I bought it. Yes. And that is a surprise for after the show, and after we've done the Shaolin Showdown one. Idiot. And whoops, clumsy me. Just walk in. It's a special challenge. We face off against monks. Like all boss and like all story bosses, monks can block, fucking counter, and well, they can block and avoid it, any the attacks except regular countering. They can block the basically anything you try, they can block and counter. They can block and counter. That's their trick. See? The only thing they cannot counter is your own counter. Of course, it's all a friendly sparring session, so ouch. At least they say it's friendly. It doesn't look very friendly being kicked in the flipping face like that. And as it turns out, he is not alone at all. Another one down. Another one down. Another one. I'll kick your ass. And yours. You got, yeah, you too. And you. 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 And you. You're next. Come on, then. I'm waiting. And we're done. Damn. I'm actually disappointed at how little XP that turned out to be. Yeah, I actually remember that being a lot more trouble than it was. Anyway, next. As soon as my mouse starts fucking cooperating again. We are once again off to Central. Ooh, hang on. Really? There's another one up there, but you have to go around a certain way to get to it, and no, not a certain, and no, by way, I do not mean way, Shen, obviously. It is up here. Damn, he is actually covered in blood. Whoops. Anyway, in case you were wondering why we're here, it's this spot. The little area that looks like a toilet bowl on the map. Is the best place in the game to get the safe driver, or the clean drive, excuse me. Maybe not. Well, this has just been an all-round failure, hasn't it? There's the flower shop. My fingers were really cramped and big. By the time I finished that. And actually, just in time too. Next time on In Sleeping Dogs, we head off for the first of the major DLCs. Here's the Zodiac Tournament. So, if you've enjoyed the video, a like rating is very much appreciated. Hit the subscribe button down below if you haven't already subscribed to my channel. If you have, but you haven't been receiving notifications, please click the bell icon down below, right next to the subscribe button. I'm just going to do it all again. If you've enjoyed the video, a like rating is very much appreciated. Hit the subscribe button down below if you haven't already subscribed. If you have but you haven't been receiving notifications, click the bell down below. Share the video with your friends, leave a comment, and my social media information is, as usual, in the description box down below. Alright, with that said, I will see you all next time for another episode of Sleeping Dogs. Until then, Josh out.